Now the only way that the world will ever see Christ is when they see it in you and me.
Amen.
That's the only way they'll ever see Christ. Their conscience are numb to the sunsets, to the call of the birds, to the leaves and the grass and the flowers and the music and the message and so forth that we enjoy after we have found Christ. But until we get to a place that we display Christ. Now remember that. Each one of you from tonight on, remember you are God's billboards. And you're God's advertising agent. Now the world will look at you to see what Christ is. So we don't want to smear a big lot of stuff on there that testify about things that we really are not. Let's first be that.
Amen.
Then when we be that, then the world will see Christ in you and me.